Hello guys, and today we will be taking a look at this Softbody cube. This is my first ever Softbody cube. It's not very stable because I just learned how to make one. It is very squishy though. But unfortunately, I will not be putting links for this. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed that, so like and subscribe for tutorial.